play is when Shanghai really comes alive. The city's clubs and bars are its heartbeat, positively pulsating with energy and buzzing with excitement. Where to go? The hotel you're staying at is one very convenient option. But if you're yearning to go out there, the Bund is an excellent option as well. The Bund is an excellent place to start as it offers some of Shanghai's best clubs. Some of the hottest new clubs that are definitely worth checking out include Drop, Roosevelt, and Horizon. Venturing out of the Bund, another haven for nightlife hotspots includes the former French Concession, where the clubs and restaurants in the newly opened Sinan Mansions are now drawing huge crowds. The ever-popular Xintiandi, and a few hotels in the Hongqiao area, Hongmei Road has some of the hottest and trendiest venues in the area.
But what I really enjoy the most is discovering Shanghai's hidden gems. Barbarossa, where I am at right now, is a Moroccan-style lounge hidden in the middle of a pond in the center of People's Park. Just attach yourself to a shisha and who knows what will happen.
Barbarossa is a three-tier Arabian villa inside People's Park. This lakeside restaurant offers international bistro fare with an essence of Morocco. Lounge side includes Bedouin tent, rooftop terrace, and theme lounge. Due to its unique concept, Barbarossa has become a must-visit place in Shanghai. Brown Sugar is one of the most talked about nightclubs in Shanghai, providing the best live entertainment, fabulous drinks, and trendy, hip crowd. The Glamour Bar is the first bar on the Bund. Described as a luxurious salon, it's renowned for its edgy entertainment, award-winning cocktails. Want to drink and drive? Stampede Karting is the biggest indoor karting nightclub in Asia. And if you're into sports, there's no trendier place to go than Big Bamboo.
Leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without.
Totally amazing.
Most of Shanghai's old markets are gone, a result of urban renewal and continuous modernization. But there are still a few left. And when visiting a new city, what is cooler than finding relics of an era gone by that may not exist for much longer? We're here at the Dongtai Road famous antique market, one of Shanghai's few remaining street markets. And for that reason alone, it's worth visiting.
This long-running street bazaar specializes in pseudo-antiques and mostly fake crafts. Some of my favorite items to shop for here are Mao and Cultural Revolution mementos, such as Red Army badges and well-worn copies of Chairman Mao's Little Red Book, once carried by every cadre in China. Both cost about 50 kuai, maybe less if you're a good bargainer, and are cool mementos of your visit. This is also a very easy place to get to, close to Xintiandi and New Garden.
But if you came to Shanghai to do some real shopping, you've definitely come to the best place in China to do it. Shanghai has been referred to as the Paris of the East, and there's good reason. Shanghai offers an array of international brands, but it's the local boutiques and design community that offer some of the city's most unique and interesting shopping opportunities. Not exactly sure where to get started? Let's check out a few options.
Shanghai is fast becoming the fashion center of Asia, with a flood of foreign talent and local designers taking center stage. Eleganza Womo is one of Hong Kong's most experienced custom tailors, with over 20 years solid experience and expertise, is now offering you the finest bespoke tailoring in Shanghai. We make delicate bespoke items as we create individual paper pattern and handmade tailored suits. We have exclusive fabric choices, such as Emilio Zenga, Laura Piano, and Dormel, and many more. Welcome to Eleganza Womo and experience our service and hospitality. You'll discover Shanghai is one of the best places in Asia for shopping. All the luxury brands are here. No luxury shopper can resist a visit to the strip of Nanjing Lu from Jing'an Temple to People's Square for an unmatched upscale shopping experience. You'll see brands from Mont Blanc to Burberry. Check out the Gucci store, the largest in Asia.
I love Shanghai.
Another popular shopping street is Huaihai Road, where you'll find luxury brands as well as more moderately priced brands. Xintiandi as a recreation born out of the sprawls of Shikumen housing, which is the architectural symbol of Shanghai in the early 20th century. Shanghai Xintiandi is a place to unwind and relax after a long day. For those special Shanghai style souvenirs, head to Lao Jie, Old Street, where you'll find the best prices and